I think Netherlands is going to be in trouble. There might be a possible penalty kick with a handball, and the ref is not going to check the VAR. This year was the draft decision.
After the duel, it is a punishable number by number 3, so penalty.
This is gonna be the decider for España. Netherlands is now in trouble. Best of luck, España. ¡Viva España! ¡Viva España!